Which dot did you click?
I clicked the smallest one.
Tell me which one.
The one to the left, of course.
That's the biggest one.
No. Liar, liar, pants on fire.
No, I promise. Let me show you. If you remove the black dots and change the color of one of the red dots to black, you can clearly see that the left one was the biggest one.
Okay. I meant that I clicked the small one of those two.
Sure, but none of these are the smallest one.
Wait. What kind of trickery is this? Explain yourself.
Do you see the small red dot over here?
Whoops.
I bet only 1% clicked that one.
I saw it, I just didn't want to brag.
I already told you what happens to liars.
Wait, I forgot what happens to liars.
They get a visit from Huggy Wuggy.
Mama.
Hey, I have two more challenges for you. I don't think you can like and subscribe before you see a picture in 3, 2, 1. I can't tell if the cat is going up the stairs or if it's going down. Can you figure it out? Also, I have another weird illusion. Can you tell which one of the straight lines are the longest? Is it the one to the left? Or the one to the right? Well, here is the answer. Cheers.
Ya 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 woo woo. Hubba hubba woo woo.